Free choice, that's your desire, right? Everybody understand that now? Your free choice, that's your free will to desire. And the evil inclination, you also have to desire. Evil inclination is fine. You want to be firm, you can be a firmer. I don't want you to sin. I just want you to give me the desire. That's what evil inclination says. Take away the desire. That's all. That's why our sages tell us that pondering a transgression is worse than doing the transgression. Where does the evil inclination pick this up? Ooh, from the eyes. The eye feeds the heart desires. Desire, the heart desires. Now, because what the eye sees, the heart has a negative desire.
Oh, What's the whole war in this world? The whole war is fighting against your desire. And a person should stand on his own, just take my desire. Nobody's going to take away my desire. Now you may take away my desire. And Hashem, I want you, and I want to believe in you. I want to get close to Hashem and give you good desires. And desire, Hashem, and desire to pray, and desire to give mitzvahs. Only good desire in a good direction. And not let anyone, any outside force, but the Yetzer all the time is like doing an ambush. Wants to take that hijacked desire and put it into evil desires. No, we can hold on to Hashem. We want you. We want you. And despite whatever obstacles a person has difficulties in life, you can hold on to that desire. I just want the holiness of my close to Hashem.
He needs vitamin B12, he needs protein, and he needs, it's okay, see,
but his mind is with Hashem.
What's
a person that sleeps in holiness? One person, he wants to beg, he wants to say that, but he wants to sleep. No, a person wants to put Hashem. He wants to get Hashem in my mind, Shom, that there's a chance to go up to Hashem. My body needs a rest so I can wake up tomorrow and serve Hashem. But he puts his head down and he sleeps without Hashem. He sleeps without Hashem. So even his physical acts, his eating and his sleeping, is designed to Hashem. Okay, Rav, once again, I want to review. He really wants to bring the point home. Our free choice is our choice to desire. Okay? And then desire, we have desires for Hashem, and the opposite. And then he comes from the side of the evil inclination and wants to bring down our desires. We have to remember that our heavenly court case, we're only going to be judged on our desire. Not on the actions, on our desire.
Something for Shabbat, okay. And then they turn to this guy.
And they said, were you more poverty-stricken than Hillel? And Hillel learned Torah, you can't learn Torah. So this is the Rav's first proof of the desire. How can Hillel do that? What's this desire?
אבל אני אומר, נכון, לא כל אחד יכול לעשות מה שמעות להם לעשות. אבל לרצות, הוא היה גם שירות עולם לא עציב. שירות עולם את משל הרוב שלנו. שירות אותו, למה לא עציב?
And the Balatani says right here, in Laws of Talmud Torah, the third parak, the third chapter, he says, sure, not everyone could be Hillel, the president of Sanhedrin. But they said, okay, see, weren't Hillel. But how come you didn't want to be? How come you didn't want to learn Torah? And this here is right proof in the Shulchan Aruch, in the Shulchan Aruch, that he wasn't judged on the fact that he didn't learn the whole Torah, that he didn't want to learn the Torah.
וגם הרב שלנו אומר בעצם שיש הלכה אם עומד פנים פה הרשע הכי גדול ברב שלנו ממש הכי גדול שגם ממש כל ימי היו היה רשע כל ימי היו נורא רשע הכי נורא רשע שם ואומר לנחורה שהתקדשי לי על מה שמצאתי גמות כמו הוא מקודש גם הרב שלנו מקודש
The Rav brings another proof. This proof you can find in Tractate Kiddushin. You can also find this tractate in Ibn Nasir, chapter 23. And it's the laws of betrothing a woman. Let's suppose you take the daughter of the biggest Rosh Hashiv in LA. And then you take a guy who just got out of prison, and nobody knows if they're true or not, it isn't that. The guy did every single crime in the book, the biggest crook in LA. And he goes up to the daughter of Rosh Hashiva, and he says, you know something? I want you to betrothed to me. And now he feels for a minute, I want to betroth him. Okay. For the betrothed to me on behalf of the fact that I want to be a tzaddik. For a minute, the guy is the biggest crook in LA.
What's the name of Rosh Hashiva? When he thinks, in his heart, he doesn't want to be a tzaddik. I want, from this moment, to see
So what, how do you judge this guy? So he makes this conditional kiddushin. Allah says she is betrothed to him. So we mean he's a crook. No, because at that moment, because he wanted at that little moment to get tzaddik, this time the tzaddik, he wouldn't get tzaddik, he's now considered a shaman is a tzaddik.
But, oh, Hashem, to Hanesh, no? I'm not saying that he's not Hashem, Shemu. We know that there are יש את היהודים מלוז, הגיע לארץ ישראל ציבורי. כשחזר לפה, שאלו אותו, נו איך הגע אצלנו? שם אני אומר לשם טובים. כל מקום שלחתי, מדברו לי לחזר.
This guy, this crook from LA, he doesn't know anything yet. He doesn't know anything. Rob was mind of a joke. He said, some person far away from Judaism, they came to Eretz Yisrael, came to Israel, and to find out about converting. And he came back to LA, and he said, how do you come over to Eretz Yisrael? I said, they're very kind and great care about my health. He says, why? He says, everyone in Israel, they wanted to check my blood pressure.
שני אנשים, וכששאבים כמה חשוב הרצון, לא שם.
The Rav says that a person's soul is sent down to this world just for desire, and the whole purpose of Torah and Mitzvah is to bring a person to desire. Give you an example. You have two people judged in the heavenly court. One guy wanted to fill in, let's say he was in some jail in Siberia and Russia, and they didn't have to fill in there. He went all his life, fill in, Hashem, what am I going to do? Good chance, fill in. And you have another guy in the big rock. And the religious neighborhood, you have to fill in every day. About his head, business, or whatever. He says, the guy from Siberia that never talks to him, his spiritual level is much higher than the religious man in Abraham who puts on spilling every day. Because this one did it with desire, this one did it with no desire. Desire the wrong thing, that again is the inclination, how trapped we have desire.